have an allergic reaction to expectations. Whenever there are expectations put on me, I have tended to sort of knot up and block, and the flow stops. There's a friend, Kauri, who lives here and works here. He promoted the first show I ever did here. And the first time I landed in Iceland, I got off the plane, Kauri met me, and he brought me 10 minutes away, and within a few minutes I had my clothes off and I was in this outdoor hot tub, and it was snowing and nighttime, and it was just with volcanic rocks everywhere, and I was just like, where the hell have I come?
I think it's a very potent place, like the land under your feet is very potent, you know, the energy of it is very strong because it's kind of wild, you know, in many places it's completely untouched.
It's just a good place to sort of leave everything else behind and focus and write and work and record.
Damien rented a house while he was staying here, where he was kind of living and then recording. It was a house of a friend of his that's also a musician, so he had kind of a little recording studio and part of the house. He would just kind of invite people over and play them the songs and the ideas that he'd been working on and ask them to do a part. It was a lovely, like you say, community kind of type of feeling about it.
The thing that I've noticed is that if you meet one really good musician, they always know another really good musician. It's like they're drawn to each other like magnets.
There's a certain intimacy in the way that he has worked this album, which I really love.
Everybody was looking and focusing and going deeper and then pulling something very rare out and then holding it next to another object that had been retrieved, seeing how well they could speak to each other, and then continuing that process.
Well, I was under no obligation to deliver another record. I had enough money that I was free to do whatever I wanted. I didn't have any children or pets or responsibilities or mortgages or anything to pay. I got myself to a place where I was quote-unquote free, but I was a little bit like a sailboat sitting in the middle of the ocean with the sails flapping and going nowhere and not really knowing where to go either or what to do about going anywhere. When I started working with Rick, he recommended I go see this lady, because I told him that I was just like, you know, in this space, I was just indecisive and I was so free, I was miserable, you know. And she basically, that you know, started creating some restrictions in my life. As human beings, love to have something to resist against us that we can work and use energy to overcome. And then when we overcome that, we feel like we've overcome a challenge, and then we feel inspired and good. And that's something that's completely changed the process now. And that's why, like, I'm in this space, I'm just so hungry, you know, for exercise almost, you know, like a physical exercise to keep this thing working, you know, and mental exercise to keep that thing working. And something's flowing right now, and I want to kind of roll with it while it's flowing.
Actually want to craft something like really, really carefully like that. I think that's describing of his generosity, which is also like why it's interesting to be around him, because he's such a special character, really. Like the way he lives his life, it's very unusual, I think, for a pop star.
He just travels and goes from place to place with an acoustic guitar, and I think we all have a lot to learn about that. It's like so cool and admirable.
I like the idea that while you're here for your time on this planet, you would be looking for spiritual growth, for unusual, profound, true, raw human interactions, and that you would genuinely be interested in touching people. And all those are qualities that Damien possesses in spades.
for me right now, I feel on. I feel as if my buttons are on. I just can't wait to get back into the studio. You know, I'm yearning for it. You know, there's no sense of pressure. It's total desire. It's just let me at it, you know. And that's really inspiring. And it's really easy to do things when you're inspired to do it. Some make it, mistake it, some force and some will fake it. I never meant to let you down.